All right. Let's do this sideways so we can make everybody happy. All right, so real quick, response to Oxjaw, my good buddy out there here on YouTube land. Just a response, I do live in the now, brother. But what happens is when I have these moments of clarity, these moments of thinking about the future, I turn on the camera and I start recording, because if I don't do it, I lose focus. I lose its flavor of what I really want to say. So I do live in the now because I'm speaking in the now. That moment when that thing's crossing my mind, I thought, you know what, let me record this now while it's fresh in my mind. But I do have a lot of good things in my life, brother. I don't want my channel to be seen as doom and gloom, or like, you know, it's all about the end and getting old. And I know I do talk a lot about the future and just getting older, getting wiser. But in no way I want to come off as doom and gloom, or just, you know, boring, or just, you know, my life is not fun. I have a lot going on. This is just a small window of things that I do, that I have going on with my family and just personal life. But it's all good, brother. It's all good. I'm hoping to go to the range. You know, I got my grandfather, deal with him on the weekends. Family stuff, grandbaby's coming, birthday's coming up, another trip in August, maybe going back to the river again. In 2 weeks, a week and a half, we're going to the coast, so here in Texas. So just, it's busy, man. It's busy. So I'll do a lot of footage of all those trips and stuff coming up. But the last thing I want to say is kind of a PSA. Just, I don't know if you guys are aware of this movement called, it's hashtag walk away. And it started from a gay, liberal, democratic person who started to wake up and started to notice that his party has been acting crazy. And there's a ton of videos out there. If you have a free moment, you want to check out some. They're all former Democrats, aka liberals, who just woke up and said, "Hey, this people are acting crazy on this side." And they don't want to be associated with them anymore. And they're starting to see that the values that they have and share are more, they're shared alike more with the Republican Party than they realize, rather than the Democratic Party. I'll put a link in one of the videos below, just a random video, but I encourage you to go check it out and go see for yourself. But hey, that's a good thing. That just means there'll be more Republicans voting the next term. And you know, it's not about Donald Trump. It's not about President Trump. He was the only candidate that was left of the Republican Party that we had to vote for. I voted Democrat in the past. This time around, I voted Republican because I felt like that was the better party to manage America, to take us in the direction we needed to go. I think a lot of us feel the same way about Hillary and the whole scandals and. Person didn't like her, but you know, that's just my personal opinion. You know, every president out there has had some flaws. Every president that has been, you know, in office during their term, there's always someone that doesn't like them. You just can't please everyone. If Jesus can't please everyone and be loved by everyone in the world, I mean, what makes you think a mere mortal would have that effect on people? So people are always gonna hate on you. People are always gonna dislike you. You're never gonna be liked by everyone. As much as you guys like me here, or once in a while I'll have a troll come on and just say I'm dumb or just blah blah whatever, but they don't matter in my life because they're not daily commenters or viewers like you. So I gotta run, guys. I gotta live in the now, and I think about my future. I do. But I have a good life. Good life. So you take care. God bless. And Red October is out.